Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing another unboxing video, but this time it is with my BoxyCharm. Now let me just say one thing. Oh, whoa, what? Good lighting? I know, I moved to a different location as you can tell by my background, currently in my dining room. But let's just get started into the unboxing. All right, I'm just gonna open up the box. There we go. This was just delivered like an hour ago, and I had to get ready for this. All right, I haven't seen a single spoiler for this whole entire box this month, so this is all as new to me as it is new to you if you haven't gotten a BoxyCharm in so long. Okay, so the first thing I see when I open this up is the theme card. The theme this month is Cutie Pie. Now the back tells you what it is that you have in your box. I'm not gonna look at this until the end. So the next thing that I see is a Bare Minerals Invisible Light Translucent Power Duo. Instructions as to how to use it. This is the box for it. Has a light, but I'm gonna cover this. I'm gonna cover that up so it doesn't blind you. This is what it looks like. This is here is matte, and this here is glow. So, very soft. The glow is a bit sparkly. I'm not sure if you can see it in the camera, but it is a little bit sparkly. I'm excited to try this out because I've been looking into this one itself. Sorry, that's my sister walking behind me. Next thing I see is Project Beauty Ready, Set, Go Makeup Setting Spray. I've heard of this brand before, but I've never personally used it. Next I see is the Blink and BoxyCharm collaboration Electric Eyes palette. Let's open this up. If it will let me. This is an electric combination of jewel tone eyeshadows. There's Umpring, Rohandi, Vanadini, Autoni, and Sphene. I don't know which one is which. Let's swatch them. There's five colors. So. Very buttery from what I can feel. I need to just swatch them on my arm. Very pigmented. They're all shimmers, it seems. But I would really like these. I can already tell that I would really enjoy using these. All right, so the next item in my box is from Winky Luxe. Don't quite know what this is. Looks like it might be in eyebrow pencil, maybe? It's not coming up. Yeah, this is definitely an eyebrow pencil. Yep, because it has a spoolie at the end. Now, I don't use eyebrow products too much. This is definitely worth a try out. Go. Okay, and the next thing here is a ColourPop and Hello Kitty collaboration ultra satin lip in the color Hello Pretty. Let's open up the box and look at it. Ooh, it's a nice pinky tone. Let's swatch it. what it looks. That's the swatch. Smells a bit painty, but what you gonna do? I really like this color. Now let's see. Let's look at this. So the Electric Eyes palette retails for $45. So this one itself pays for the box plus some, because the box is $21 a month. The Ultra Matte Lip, but mine is satin, not matte, but this is $6. The Invisible Light Translucent Powder Duo is $32. Again, it pays for the box. The Unibrow Universal Eye Pencil by Winky Lux is $12. And the Spray Set Go Project Beauty Makeup Setting Spray is $32. Another item that pays for the whole box. All right. So this box for me seems to be a major hit. I can't wait to try these out. I might be putting out a first impressions video with these items. I'm not sure when it will be, if I do. But until my next video, please like, comment, subscribe. If you subscribe, turn on that bell for notifications. And I'll see you later. Bye.